Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani is live tonight in Indiana County. Marcy.
Well, Wendy, all three were young men, 21, 22, and the most recent 19, who investigators say was found dead by his friends inside a dorm. That makes three deaths in just more than a month for a very small school in this tiny town of Blairsville. On Wyotech's campus, the loss is unimaginable. The students here have watched more classmates die in 5 weeks than some had lost their whole lives, and each death was tragic and sudden.
Nobody likes to hear or see any classmates, you know, pass away, so.
The latest 19-year-old Milton Williams had just started at the automotive school March 29th and died here in his dorm room May 17th, just 7 weeks later. The coroner says it appears he died as the result of a medical condition that had not been diagnosed. In April, two Wyotech students died. On April 8th, Brian Ashefsky of Bethel Park was killed when he was hit by a vehicle along Route 119. And on April 21st, Stephen Ehrman died in his dorm room. The results of his autopsy are still pending.
You might not know the people, but you still feel bad, you know. And three people in about a month, it's getting pretty rough. And it's a pretty small school, too, you know.
1,400 students attend this Blairsville Tech school, according to the campus president, Art Herman. Herman tells me any death on campus is clearly difficult, but with three in 5 weeks, helping the students has become a staff focus.
I mean, nobody anticipates a tragedy like this, and so we just respond in as caring and a fashion as we can to reach out to the students.
Wyotech is making staff and counselors available to students who are dealing with this loss. Live in Indiana County, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.